My name is Nicholas Thomas. I'm a Marine Institute Marine Engineering alumni, class of 2022.
My name is Mackenzie Delaney. I'm a fourth year engineering student at the Marine Institute, and I'm currently here in the simulator.
The Marine Engineering program, I like to call it a jack of all trades. You do a little bit of everything. You will touch diesel engines, and you will do machine shop. You'll also do thermodynamics. You'll do fluid mechanics.
As a Marine Engineer, you just learn all the different ship systems. You learn how the function of a ship works, different emergency systems. You gotta be on top of your stuff and know how to take care of that. And the school shows you how to take care of various pieces of machinery, how to take care of basically everything on board the ship, because you're kind of the caretaker of the ship in a way.
For me, you can't replace the hands-on factor in this. This is about as close as you can, say the simulator, for example, to getting in a real-life situation without the chance of breaking a million-dollar piece of machinery on a vessel.
There's lots of different learning opportunities here with this system because it's basically simulating a full ship.
We use the simulator here and we'll more or less break down a scenario and see how you react. That's pretty much your final step. And once you're done, that's how you know if you're good or not.
In my work term, like, I had a lot of job shadowing at first, so I was following around the other officers. They were showing me how to take care of certain systems on board the ship. And it's really hands-on, putting to use what you've learned.
Going to school here, you have a lot of connections to get in the industry, right? So it was pretty easy coming off my work terms and getting a job right away in the industry with the company, same company that I'm on my work terms with. I would say come to the Marine Institute because it's in Newfoundland. What a great place to come to a marine school. You're right on the water.
I mean, being on land is fun and all, but when you're out offshore, you just realize like how much of a different life it is, and you're out in your own little world, kind of. Loved being on the boats, whether it was rocky or beautiful. It really convinced me that I want to work in the marine industry.